This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Remember, I don't serve synths. Supplies are just for humans.
I'll take a look, sure.
Odds and ends.
Excuse me, but I'm very busy right now.
What?
You got a staring problem?
keep traveling, as I'm relieved to see you've returned. Were you able to find anything at General Atomics?
I was able to find some...
Intriguing. Impressive. If my analysis, I suspect, as the next look...
Sounds like a solid plan.
I'm glad you agree.
Uh-huh.
You'll need to use a robot workbench to in order to maximize our time...
Uh-huh. I'll get you later.
Very well.
Yeah?
Something.
Found not something, much, Monsieur? But it's something.
How are you doing?
I find myself. I hope we can.
I'd like to travel together.
Then let us get on the.
Hey.
May I be of assistance?
Hey, you got a sec?
I have made a steam pack for you.
I think we ought to part ways.
I look forward to resuming our journeys.
I used to be scared of super mutants, but we taught them a lesson this time.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
Seems to be growing well.
The robot workbench is a powerful tool, allowing even the simplest of minds to create complex robots.
My systems are eager to absorb new data. I find this handling a delight.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
And some bones to break.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest.
I think this place looks bad. Go visit the Capital Wasteland sometime.
You certainly know. A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
Damn, then we've hit a dead end.
Not necessarily. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
And this is important because...
I will explain. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
Are you sure this will work?
I've calculated a 96.9% chance of success. Given your capabilities, I believe the odds to be in our favor.
Looks like it's RoboBrain season.
At least until our mission is complete. I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
Should be loaded and ready to fire. Good shooting, sir.
Forgive me, Adam. I am not judgment. What I'm searching for.
Adam.
You cannot escape. You have chosen.